Thank you. Michael Duncan, and I play the trombone in the 7th grade Symphonic Band. Our final piece this evening is Escape from the Deep by Brian Baldridge. This piece tells of a tale of a World War II submarine, the USS Kane, that sank to a depth of 180 feet after being struck by a Japanese tornado. 13 survivors of the blast were able to swim to the surface using a Bonson lung to breathe while they swam up. Of the 13 survivors, 5 were picked up and held captive until the end of the war. We enjoyed preparing this piece and hope you enjoy the performance of Escape from the Deep.
Thank you.